That was out of range, by the way, but because I shot it out of vision, she doesn't know the max range, so she walked back into it. It's basically like the backwards skew, but on max range. It's a very rare thing to pull off.